Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Learn with Savita. Myself, Savita Ajit. In the last video, we learned how to do subtraction of any numbers easily without any borrowing. Isn't that? Today, we are going to learn a new method of subtraction. You know what is new in it? We are going to do it from left to right. Isn't that good? In Vedic maths, there are many methods to do a single problem. Whichever is found easier for you, you can adopt that method. Likewise, if we want, there will be lots of ways to solve a problem in our life. Through maths, we are gaining that confidence. So, we are not learning maths, we are learning how to live our life. Don't forget about the giveaway contest. So, keep on watching, comment, share and subscribe. Without wasting time, we can go to the video. We can start by doing this problem. 72 minus 48. As I said, we are starting from the left hand side, that is 7 minus 4. We know that 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. No problem. But before writing this 3 here, what we do is we want to look for our neighbors. Okay, who is the neighbor? 2 is a neighbor, and we have to subtract 8 from 2, which is not possible. This 2 is not having enough to subtract 8 from it. Isn't that? So what we do is from this 3, we give 1 to that 2. So we write 3 minus 1, 2 here, and give that 1 to this 2. So that this become 12, and this 12 minus 8 we can subtract, which is equal to 4. So the answer is 24. So the only rule in the subtraction is, before writing the number, always look for your neighbor whether they are having enough. If they are not having enough, just give a 1 to them. Okay. Next one. Start from the left hand side. 7 minus 5, it's 2. But before writing 2, just look for the neighbor. It's not having enough. So what we do is, we just give a 1 to the 6. So here we have 2 minus 1, 1. And the 6 has become 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. But before writing that 8, just look for the neighbors. Here again, 4 minus 7, not enough. So just give 1 to this 4. So we write 7 here, 8 minus 1. And then here, 14 minus 7, 7. Now next question. Starting from the left hand side, 7 minus 2, 5. Now look for the neighbor. 9 minus 9 is just sufficient to subtract, no problem. But again look for the next neighbor. Look here, 8 minus 2, he is more than sufficient. So we don't have to give anything to him, correct? So what we do is, we can write the 7 minus 2, 5. 9 minus 9, 0. Now here, 8 minus 2 is 6. But when we look for the neighbors, he is having some deficiency, correct? So we have to give 1 here. 8 minus 2, 6. But we write 5, giving 1 for the neighbor. Now 14 minus 5, 9. So the answer is 5059. 7 minus 4, 3. Look for the neighbors. 3 minus 3, sufficient. But again, for the next neighbor, they are not having enough. So what we do is, we just write 7 minus 4, 3. But we give, since the neighbor is insufficient, we just write 3 minus 1, 2 and put that 1 here. Now 13 minus 3 is 10, but since we have to give 1 for the neighbor, we write 10 minus 1, 9 here. 12 minus 5 is 7, but look for the neighbor, he wants that 1, so write 6 here and give that 1 to the neighbor. 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. So the only thing we should remember to do this subtraction is always care for our neighbors. Be ready to help them if they are in need so that they can also help others. With this valuable lesson of giving and sharing, we can wind up for today. Till we meet the next time. Bye-bye. Take care.